Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Wakelet and Screencastify and how the two of them can work together nicely. So I'm in Wakelet right here, and what I'd like to do is I'd like to go over to the settings, and I want to select apps, and I want to connect Screencastify and Wakelet together. So I'm going to select connect app. You can see now it's connected. If you've never downloaded Screencastify, I'll have this in my blog post. All it is a great Chrome extension that you can add, and it looks like this right up in here, and it is free. So I'm going to close out of this here, but what I am going to do is I'm going to go into Screencastify. You can see that this pop-up comes up, and dealing with Wakelet, you want to select OK. And now you can see right in here, recording for Wakelet. So we're going to record this just for a little bit, just for a couple seconds.
3, 2, 1.
And here's a sample for Wakelet. Okay, we'll stop sharing that and give it just a little bit of time. Okay, so you can see it pops up. And you're going to need to sign into your Google Drive to save your recordings. And make sure to select Allow. Let the video upload to Google Drive. And now you could go ahead and place it directly into wherever it is. So if I just want to put it right into here, I can select save. And already saved. I can see my collection by just selecting here. And scroll down just a little bit. And it has been saved right in here. We can go ahead and select it and watch the video once it's been processed. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.